8 Natural Alternatives for Vertigo Relief. In this video, you will know 8 natural alternatives that could help alleviate vertigo symptoms. 1. Canalith Repositioning. One common cause of vertigo is BPPV, benign paroxysmal positional vertigo. In patients with BPPV, vertigo occurs because tiny calcium crystals that are usually in one part of the inner ear have traveled into the fluid-filled canals where they do not belong. These crystals, otherwise known as canaliths, play a vital role in how your body maintains its balance. But once these canaliths get dislodged, it becomes difficult for the body to know where it is in relation to your surroundings. As a result, vertigo may occur. Canalith repositioning is a remedy to this specific issue. Basically, it is a series of simple head movements to bring these canaliths back into their correct location in the inner ear. Doctors and chiropractors are capable of guiding patients through these specific maneuvers, but you can also do the canalith repositioning maneuvers at home once you know how to do them. 2. Ginger tea. Ginger tea is widely known for having health benefits. According to some studies, this drink is also useful in providing relief for vertigo symptoms. In a nutshell, the tea was able to combat vertigo better than any available placebo. If you or a loved one is suffering from vertigo, ginger tea is one of the affordable relief options you can look at. Try it out with 2 cups a day to see how it works. If the taste is too strong for you, add in a teaspoon of honey. 3. Vitamin C-rich fruits and vegetables. According to the Meniere's Society, vitamin C consumption may reduce vertigo attacks if Meniere's disease is the cause. Vitamin C can combat head colds, which is the primary cause of other vertigo-inducing conditions like labyrinthitis. Viruses such as the flu or common colds may lead to inflammation of the inner ear and vestibular nerve, which ultimately causes vertigo. Keeping yourself healthy can help you avoid vertigo that is caused by viral illnesses. 4. Dietary changes. When a patient has Meniere's disease, there can be a buildup of fluid in the inner ear. Because sodium traps water in the body, it may exacerbate Meniere's disease. That is why doctors advise to keep sodium levels in check to avoid the fluid buildup. It is also a healthier dietary choice. 5. Get a new pillow. Some vertigo cases come from incorrect neck posture, which is called cervicogenic dizziness. But there are always minor adjustments you can make to prevent vertigo attacks from happening. Changing your pillow or sleeping position are just 2 of the most effective ways to do this. If you choose to sleep on your back, use a softer, flatter pillow. But if you're a side sleeper, a firmer pillow is useful to keep your head and neck level with the rest of your spine. Stomach sleeping should be avoided because it puts pressure on the neck. If you can't avoid sleeping on your stomach, make sure not to prop your head too high or have your head turned to one side for several hours. 6. Proper stress management. While stress may not be the underlying cause for vertigo, it could easily be one of the triggers. Stress not only leads to migraines, but it may also cause the flare-up of other conditions like vertigo. Stress management processes vary from person to person, whether that's getting a massage or getting a good workout at the gym. As long as you find a healthy and productive way to deal with stress, you can decrease your chance of triggering vertigo due to stress. 7. Keep yourself well hydrated. There are times when vertigo attacks are a way of the body telling you that your water levels are getting low. To fix this problem, keep yourself well hydrated at all times. Keep track of your water intake every day. Ideally, you should be consuming about 8 glasses of water per day. 8. Upper cervical chiropractic care for vertigo relief. The upper 2 bones of the neck are responsible for protecting the brainstem. They are also the most susceptible to misalignments. And even the slightest misalignment may negatively affect the function of the brainstem. A misalignment in the top 2 vertebrae can also affect blood flow to the head and Eustachian tube function. A combination of these factors may trigger vertigo. Upper cervical chiropractic care is a method that entails the mild yet precise adjustment of these misaligned bones. It is a non-invasive practice that is gentle and encourages the bones to go back to their proper alignment. It allows the body to heal and may provide significant relief from conditions such as vertigo.